As we all know, vegan food is disgusting. It's beyond comprehension how much everything just tastes like grass. I mean, if you make anything, it just is so nasty. You might as well just be eating grass. I made these vegan Snickerdoodle cookies. I mean, how gross. They don't even look like normal Snickerdoodle cookies. Without all the animal suffering, how can we even eat these?